Alright, well, let's get another attempt on this guy. Look at these birds, they suck. They can suck. Oh my, you know what I'm saying. Let's find our stuff. Hey, how's it going, bro? That's cool. I'd rather you not step on me immediately. He says, no. No, don't do it. Oh. Okay, we got a little tap on it. Aww. Well, there went our heads. Alright, maybe I need to level up the shotgun or something. I just, it's not doing. I'm not doing. When I'm supposed to be doing. Any of those things is probably correct. Alright. Try again. Souls are in there somewhere. Ouch. Why so bitch? Look, he's a posse, man. That's not me. That is. And I don't want to know either. Alright. healing? Hey, hey now. Seem like cool guys. Don't pike me. Oh, got a guy who shoots and stabs. Like a lot. Fan of those apples. Sniper man. I don't like snipers. Unless I'm doing the sniper. Oh, nope. You can shoot me from down there. That's unacceptable. Oh, my clavicus. You know, it's rude. Oh my god. And then I fell to my death. Oh! I mean, it's good to know they're there. And super gross. Here we are now on the roof. Past the doggies. To expect out here. A whole bunch of death. And anus meat. A friend, huh?
Oh. A hunter, are you? And an outsider. What a mess you've been caught up in. And tonight, of all nights. Here, to welcome the new hunter.
What?
Prepare yourself for the worst. There are no humans left. They're all flesh-hungry beasts now.
That sounds pretty good.
Still lingering about?
Yeah.
What's wrong? A hunter, unnerved by a few beasts.
Have you seen those beasts? They're pretty sucky.
No matter. Without fear in our hearts, we're little different from the beasts themselves.
Ooh.
What are you still doing here? Enough trembling in you. A hunter must hunt.
All right. I get the message. Cool guy, that guy. any ball holes up here, which is nice. Although that does make it to where I don't know how to get down. Response when you're about to step off a cliff. Come on, just from far, far away. Jeez. Do I just jump down? That doesn't seem right. Oh, maybe it is. Maybe it is. On these stairs or something? Alright, took some damage. I'll accept that damage. Those freaking rats, man. Super gross. Don't think I want to go down there. I mean, I do. Rats, man. Only got one cocktail. There's another rat there. So many rats. How about on the other side? More rats? Less rats? Holy shiitake mushrooms. They are everywhere. That looks horrible. Are those all snipers? Hello? Hello? Okay. No, no, no. Oh, one of those spike guys. Too. This place is sprawling. Hello, good sir. Okay. Let's give her a little love back. Are they just shooting at me? Seriously, guys? Always fun. More souls. Ugh. Nasty. All right, guess we'll fight a couple of birds. Those don't seem too bad as I get horribly murdered. I don't like these jerk birds. key. Okay. I guess he did not want to be friends. Don't do anything. Don't do anything weird. Alright, you did get one shot, which is nice. Freaking birds. No, that's why you just don't miss. Yeah, sure it is. Sure it is, game. It's perfectly safe. Perfectly safe. What you got there, bird? Right, raven. Cheers! Don't do that! I think he might have meant to cheat. Yeah. A couple of little slaps. Get over the edge. You get. Okay, we looped. No, stuff on a beam. Stuff on a beam. You kinda just wanna climb up there and see what's up there, you know what I'm saying? It's all sticky icky down there, that's gross. I don't think that'll kill me, right? You know, it might. It might. So let's grab this loot. Thank you for the shard, good sir. Okay. Gross. Man, just look at all that sick. I knew it. You know, is it worth a Molotov? Let's see. What are you guys gonna do about it? Nothing. Nothing, that's what. Yeet! Let me up the ladder. I'm scared. The start of that Walking Dead show. It was like half the lady dragging herself across their lawn. It's kind of hot too, you know? I mean, just look at it a little bit more. Think about it, you know? Get away, get away. I don't want to know what you do. Just keep with our strategy. Oh, gross! Save it for the bedroom, ladies. You know, if it works, Yeah, just writhe. I ain't messing around. Other's blood. Oh man, they're everywhere. Or even in the places they're not, which is impossible. Ladies offer to throw up on you, don't take them up on it. It's bad. 90% of the time, it's bad. Birds, come on. Over, but really, it's interesting. That's a lot of nuts. Haha, in your face. I wish I had a, you know, Molotov for all the biatches. I swear to God, you turn this corner and just molest me, I'm gonna poop myself. Yeah, just like that. Piece of trash. Oh, he hit me too. Insight, nice! It's doing me a lot of good. Oh. I'm not gonna look over here, right? We are all friends here.
Open this door.
No.
Heaven's depths of depravity.
Don't make any noise and attract that guy. Come on, one more time.
wretched outsider. Trying to fool me to open this door.
He's got a big old thing. I don't know what he's got. Standing in front of a ladder, though. Stealth. Oh, that's right. Thanks, game. Do it. I chose poorly. That's not the jump one I wanted. Wasn't pretty, and I failed the backstab. There's so many places we need to go. All that sewer town. Close by device. Could it be this device?
From the hunt, and she went to find him, but now she's gone too. I'm all alone and scared. Really? Oh, thank you. My mum wears a red jeweled brooch. It's so big and beautiful. You won't miss it. Oh, I mustn't forget. If you find my mum, give her this music box. It plays one of Daddy's favourite songs. And when Daddy forgets us, we play it for him so he remembers. Mum's so silly running off without it. My mum wore it so big. Okay.
I'm guessing it's not the lady that's in the, Oh no. Oh, we were here. Right? There's like ass loads of dudes and dogs. Okay, well, we got a little loop, that's good. Head back down to the other place. I'm pretty sure it was not that lady who asked me to find her a place to go. By pretty sure, I mean I actually have zero idea. Go that way, there was birds. I guess I had rats and birds. And boots and cats, boots and cats, boots and cats. Man, a lot of ways to go. Alright, bird. Do your stupid thing. Where you are stupid. Like fake walls here or something, is it? to the ladder. Alright, these sewers are massive. Ooh, sure it does. And so does death. A lot of death. Freaking every rat is gonna jump down in here and eat me. Freaking every single rat. What do we got this way, huh? What were you fighting? I pray I never find out. Alright, so take out those rats, maybe. A little at a time. So not like crazy strong rats. I do have a lot of XP. Oh, it might be time. I can always come back. I really need to be a little bit stronger, or at least have more HPs to do that boss alone, which it seems like I gotta do the first boss alone. About needing a bunch of intellect, which I do not have. Oh, I could talk to that lady. It's not gonna be her.
So what is it now? I'm much better away than this.
Nope. Okay. Play the music box for. I'll try it. I can't see any jewelry, so I don't think it's her. Let's see. Is it a one-time use? I hope not. Good. Where was that lady? I think it was a lady with a bird mask. Let's check real quick. I don't remember any jewelry. I'm like a stealth ninja, how I sneak around. Jewelry? Not what I think they're looking for. Can I do anything for you?
A hunter must hunt.
Okay. You know, I just gotta cross all my T's and dot my I's, make sure that I'm trying everything. Probably don't need to be as scared as I am. My guy is pretty strong. This cane seems cool. I just don't think I know how to use it. Someday. You always fail your first character. That's dead end. That's what I've always felt about RPGs. Or anything that has a level up mechanic, is you always fail the first guy you make. Once you know what you're doing, you remake a dude. So much stronger. As we are about to be